Hey everybody, welcome back. And so we got some interesting news regarding Visible. Two things here that I kind of wanted to highlight. The first one is more of a positive, and that's if you join Visible, you can join Visible and have it as low as $15 for your first 3 months. Basically, it's if you bring your phone and you enter the promo code 15 off at checkout, you'll get Visible for $15 a month. And I would assume that's on the $30 plan. But the one that is kind of I'm looking at here is the price lock. So with Visible Now, apparently if you sign up before January 3rd, 2023, you will get your price on your plan locked for 5 years. I don't know if it's just me, but that just seems like a marketing ploy. I kind of feel like that the idea of price lock. I mean, how locked is your price plan? That's my question. You see, it says here in the fine print that offer is valid through January 3rd, 2023 for new members who have not had Visible service within the last 180 days. Applies only to the base monthly rate of the Visible or Visible Plus plan. Excludes all other charges such as device costs, wearable plans, device protection, discounts, or promotions. Members must continuously maintain service on the same plan for 5 years to receive the full term of the rate lock. Rate lock will be voided if member elects to change the plan, suspends, lapses, or terminates service, or fails to comply with Visible's terms and conditions prior to the end of the 5 years. So really got to read the T&Cs to really kind of know what this is, to get a better understanding. And then, I mean, there's things here that, could negate the price lock. Like if you fail to pay your bill on time, maybe you don't get paid for like 3 days after your bill is due, and so you let your service shut off for 3 days till you pay your bill. That could negate the price lock. If if you suspend the line, that will negate the price lock. If you terminate service and then come back, of course that obviously will negate the price lock, and that's reasonable if you terminate service. But the other ones, suspends or lapses. If people don't remember, there's a time where I had a massive amount of credit for people signing up with Visible using my promo code, and because I wasn't paying a phone bill for so long, Visible shut my account off just to be able to eradicate my credit, so that way they can say, hey, well, your credit's gone, we can't give it back to you, but you can sign up back for service with us. And so these are the things that I'm thinking about when it comes to this price lock. So is it really a price lock? And what does it even really matter? Let me know what your guys' thoughts are in the comment section. Thanks for checking out this video. I'll talk to you on the next one.